Pearl police continue to search for a man who's been missing since September the 12th. 58-year-old Philip Brandt was last seen leaving his home on that date in a green 1997 Chevrolet truck. His truck was found this past Friday, September 17th, by Senatobia police on I-55, but Brandt was not with the truck. Authorities say he is not in any hospitals or jails in that area. If you know where Philip Brandt is or have any information on his whereabouts, please call the Pearl Police Department.